about that time to bring forth the rhythm and the rhyme.
My pathetic ass actually looked up the lyrics to do that because I look like fucking Marky Mark right now. But anyways, listen. So, today we're going to be doing Smash or fucking Pass, man. I just like did that the opposite. This is not Pass, this is Pass. Fucking Smashes. Okay. So, I did a questions little box on Instagram and I had you guys reply back with the people that you want me to do a Smash or Pass on. So, let this shit fucking begin. Alright, I have the questions right here. I have screenshots. So, we'll see what's up, alright? So, first one, Patrick George. Bro, I can't fucking say these names. Margaret Robbie, I think. Alright, listen. I'm gonna look it up right now. Australian actress. She is 5'6", 29 years old. Dude, I feel like I'm doing a fucking natty or not, bro. Alright, would I fuck her? Would I smash? Or would I pass? So, here's the thing. I've seen this girl in many movies. She's very pretty. She was very pretty. I just don't personally think she's pretty now. You know what I'm saying? I really don't find her attractive anymore. So, I don't know, bro. Honestly, she's not my type. So, I'd probably say pass. Next one. Let's go. I forgot to tell you guys. This video is sponsored by a company that helps with herpes. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just fucking with you. That's not even a fucking medicine for herpes. I don't have herpes. I don't know. Honestly, I don't even fucking Jeffrey, you guys seen Jeffrey before, Brandon Harding. So I already know who Brandon Harding is. That's my fucking dog, so I don't even have to look him up. He's fine as hell. But I just can't imagine him yeeting in my ass. I just can't. Imagine that. Just imagine Brandon Harding. You know how he does that fucking pose. Just imagine him go yeet, yeet, yeet. I'll die. So I'm gonna have to pass on that, brother. As well as the fact I'm not gay, so like, I'm not attracted to men. So I don't know why the fuck you guys are sending me men. I'm not attracted to men. I don't know, man. Like, you guys are sending me fucking pro bodybuilders. You guys are sending me fucking Mr. Olympias. Like, dude, oh my god, dude. I don't want to fuck a Mr. Olympia. Okay. Next one. Let's do a serious one. Jason Grow Fitness, I think. Mia Malkova. Some shit like that. Mia Malkova. Alright, so she is an American pornographic actress. 5'7 and 27 years old. Would I do anything, guys? Ladies and gentlemen, would I do anything? And this is another blondie here on the scene. I wouldn't. And let me tell you why. I just don't physically see her like attractive. Like, yeah, she has a nice body, but her face is not. I don't know, man. I'm gonna have to say pass. All right, next one. I'm a hard motherfucker, okay? I need solid dimes up in this bitch, bro. I don't deal with the fives, okay?
Well, this girl's more than a dime.
There's no such thing. It's a scale from 1 to 10.
I'm just saying.
Leo Lips says, Summer Rae. Oh, God. Fuck! Summer Rae is bad. Like, I'm willing to scream and get the cops over, knocking on this fucking door, to tell me to shut the fuck up because I'm screaming of how bad she is. Would I smash, though? It depends. If it's like just like in terms of like just straight up smashing, like no, like, you know, getting together or whatever, which I don't even do to begin with. I don't like doing that. I never did, so I can't really relate, and I probably wouldn't do that. So the fact that I wouldn't, I probably would pass. Now let me tell you why. Because she doesn't seem like she has a personality. I don't know. I feel like she fucking leaves you on red a lot. You know what I'm saying? And for those of you who don't fucking know, that is what you call a cologne. You know where I got that shit from? Exactly. You know where? You know where? Fucking Jonathan. Exactly. Jonathan, you tell him. These fucking clones, bro. I'm tired of these clones, dog. Someone, like, if you speak Russian or whatever the fuck this is, that one is not in English. Like, I don't know. Ta-da! Woo! Hello? This is me entering the booty cheeks. Hey there. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, so next one is Riley Reed by Weston Woods. Riley Reed. I keep saying fucking weed. I don't know why. I never even smoked in my life. So, another fucking porn star. 5'4". She was born in 1991, so she's 28 years old. Oh my god, that is not a pleasant picture that I just saw. Is she getting gangbanged? That's fucking sick. Would I smash her, guys? I'm gonna be honest with you, her face, she's really pretty. I'm not even gonna lie. She's really... Some pictures she looks unflattering, but some she looks like, dude, like, oh my god. I don't know, that one's a 50-50 solely because of the fact that, like, She just... I would fucking do it. Just shut up, Kevin. Just shut the fuck. So this one's by Bentley Braswell. Ronnie Coleman, Bentley Braswell himself, and Jay Collar. So he put three. Not fucking one. He put one, two, and then himself. I know what you look like, my friend. I know what you look like, Bentley. So, I would smash, dog. I would go fucking yeet, yeet, yeet. I'm sorry, man. I'll smash, you know. We'll get it on. And, when it comes to, Ronnie Coleman, I'd smash, you know. Jay Cutler. I don't know, man. I feel like Ronnie, you know, he's... Yeah, buddy. Yo, let me stop, bro. Let me stop, dude. I'm fucking gonna... Dude, the cops are gonna come to my house, dude. Oh, my God, dude. I feel like I could relate to Ronnie, you know what I'm saying? I feel like he is a more down-to-earth person. I feel like Jay Cutler is a very, I don't know, introverted person. I don't know. I could be wrong. I don't know a whole shitload about these guys. I know a good amount, but I don't know. These guys are like Mr. Olympias, right? They had like a couple of Mr. Olympia titles. But I would choose Ronnie Coleman out of all three because I the dream would just be him just like fucking riding me, bro. And he's just like, yeah, buddy! Nick 15 Hutch. This one's crazy. Alright, guys, this is gonna get a little fucked up. ER Maloney, Lex Little's girlfriend. So, for those of you who don't know Lex Little, you guys know who fucking Lex Little is if you watch my channel. Like, I have very good, well-known videos on him, and he fucking seen it himself. Obviously, he's not too pleased with it, but hey, am I fucking lying? Come on now. Would I smash? Now, I'm not even gonna lie, Lex. Like, there's some shit about you that I'm not even gonna cap, dude. You're kind of a... Listen, it's not like I have respect for you. You know, I would never disrespect you. I'm a very respectful person, and I think that's fucked up in general. So I probably wouldn't do that because it's like, dude, what the fuck? That's not cool. You know what I'm saying? But you as a person, dude, I don't know, man. I'm sure a lot of people would just do that to fucking get revenge, but... Anyways, we don't have to talk about that. Ferro Fitness. I don't know how to say it. Scarlett Johansson. Guys, Scarlett Johansson. Oh my God, bro. You know, it's so fucking amazing that I just turned 18 because if not, we would have needed Chris Hansen up in this bitch to deal with her ass because I would. I'm sorry, I would. Supposedly she has hepatitis C. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Hold on. I'm talking out of my ass and I don't even know what that is. An infection caused by a virus that attacks the liver and leads to inflammation. How do you get it? What causes hepatitis C? The virus causes the infection by coming into contact with infectious fluids and secretions from someone else who is already infected with them. Okay, so she's a slut. I mean, long story to make it short. No, I'm just kidding. I mean, I don't know. I don't know her life, man. She's a fucking famous... ass person, so I can't fucking say some fucked up shit like that because I don't know, but I wouldn't. This bitch has hepatitis C. I'm sorry. I don't know if that's just a rumor, but I've heard that for a very long time, and I'm not catching nothing, boy. Fuck that. All right, next one, boys. This is by A.Vega0. I love you, man. You're the champ. But anyways, you named three, but I'm just gonna say one that hasn't already been said because a lot of people fucking said these other two people. Zach Jennings. Zach, I'm gonna tag you right now. I'm gonna screen record this video. And I'm gonna tag you, okay? Hey, Zach, buddy, this is a smash or pass video. Let me tell you something. Someone just picked you. And I'll smash you. I'm sorry. You're a Chad. You're a fucking Chad. So you tell your fucking girlfriend that she's gonna have to step aside because me and you are gonna get that shit on. So I would smash. Alright, the next one is Nastasia Ponomarenko. I don't know how to fucking say her last name. She's 20 years old. She's a very pretty woman. She has an amazing mindset. So that's like one thing about her that I love. You piece of shit! I'm recording a video! Honestly, I would because she is all there. She has that, you know, that entrepreneur fucking mindset. She's set on her goals. She believes in what she does. She's doing very good. She's a very successful woman. She's very independent, and I would, you know, she's not the most attractive girl, but that alone is like, she has goals set for herself. You know what I'm saying? So I would go yeet. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And once again, guys, it's Crew Aesthetics. We're at 2.7K right now. All right, ladies and gentlemen, well, I hope you guys have a beautiful day. Like I said earlier, my camera battery died, but I just wanted to rep on my boy, you know, my little logo, Gymshark, right here. Anyways, hope you guys have a good one. I'm gonna fucking go right now because I'm hungry. I gotta go make myself some chicken or some shit, but catch you on the next one. Crew Aesthetics, bro. We would walk on the beach in our bare feet. We were both 18 and